They should be here any minute.
Yeah. I need to spend a moment alone with Lurkin.
Tell him to enjoy Pattonville for me.
I will.
Hey. Coming to say goodbye?
Something like that.
You're a dead man, Roy. When this blows up in Corinthos's face, and his butt is hauled into prison for kidnapping and assault on a federal officer, he's gonna land on you.
You see, man, the thing about making threats, it shows weakness. And the man who is ruled by them is weaker still. I was that guy. Stuck in a cage by your threats, stuck there, while you held my daughter's freedom over my head. But no more. Now you're gonna see what it's like to be in a cage. To live every day surrounded by people who despise you. People bent on revealing to you, painfully, your many shortcomings.
Screw you, DeLuca.
Man, you're so lucky. You're still alive.
Right on time.
Step right in. Sonny, this is former Chief Agent Ford, Supervising Agent Edwards, Sonny Corinthos.
Gentlemen.
What the hell are you two trying to pull? We're here to bring you in, DeLuca, nothing more.
Hear the man out.
I'll get right to the point. Agent John Larkin is on the take. He framed Agent Ford so that he could get his job. He assigned himself to Mr. Corinthos' case so that he could frame Mr. Corinthos. He's been extorting him for large sums of money ever since.
It's a serious charge.
Yes, it is.
You better have proof.
We do.
We got the man himself.
What's going on?
Just bear with us.
Okay, here we go.
Say hello to the boss, Larkin.
Arrest these men.
Hello, Larkin.
Ford.
It's all over, John.
This is a setup.
That remains to be seen.
Are you going to take the word of known criminals over mine?
You said you had evidence.
Yeah. This is actually a recording of a bribe he solicited from me.
These are Agent Larkin's bank records from the Grand Keys. They detail a series of inexplicably large deposits made over a period of 7 years.
If any of this is true, you're looking at one long prison sentence.
It's not, I swear it.
You know what? Get him out of here.
Yeah. Hey, don't let them do this.
That man kidnapped my daughter and held her for ransom. He was going to use the money to get out of the country. When we closed in on him, he tried to kill her.
I'll have to review the evidence.
Actually, you're not even going to see the evidence unless we can make a deal. What's it gonna be?